smell of the hatred written on his face. And if you don't kiss his feet, he'll rest right on.